Here's a girl that's done very well on Broadway and in summer stock, and she's got a marvelous set of pipes and sings up a storm, and she had something later in the show that was a real kooky thing. She still got that. But listen to this gal sing. Karen Morrow. Here she is.
Thank you.
I'm proud of you.
Oh, thank you.
3 years ago, you were a school teacher.
That's right.
Isn't that something? And just sings up a storm. And it's good to have you here. I figured that, since we got a little gap of time here, that if you'd be kind enough, I'd kind of holler one with you.
Okay.
And I know we haven't had the chance to run it, but one time. But if you're willing, I'm game, and if Peter's got a little intro over there, let's give it a go. You got the first one, right?
That's right.
All right.
Won't you play a simple melody like my mother sang to me? One with a good old-fashioned harmony. Play a simple melody.
Well, the musical theme is that your honey a dream among the blades and rags. Just change that classical nag to some sweet and beautiful drag. If you have played from a copy of a tune that is choppy, you get all the applause. And that is simply because I want to listen to rag together and how the musical theme is that your honey a dream and won't you play some rag? Just change that classical
nag
to some sweet, beautiful drag. If you were played from a copy of a tune that is choppy, you'll get all the applause. And that is simply because I want to listen to rag. Here we go. Have you a play from a copy of a tune that is choppy, you get all of my applause.